Welcome to all, my dear student. How are you? I am fine. I am Nur Muhammad, assistant teacher English, Islamia High School, Tafamudipur, Kaunia, Rangpur. I shall teach English 7th paper, class 8, unit 7. Lesson 4 and 5. Look at the following sentences. This scenery is very charming. How charming this scenery is. You are a very good boy. What a good boy you are. I wish I were a writer. If I were a writer, today's our topic is assertive to exclamatory. Learning outcomes after the end of the lesson, the learners will be able to use different exclamatory sentences in their real life. Tell the definition of exclamatory sentence. Describe the rules of exclamatory sentence. Rule 1. How plus adjective plus subject plus verb plus job of explanation. Example. She is very beautiful. Exclamatory. How beautiful she is, not of exclamation. Example, you are very handsome boy, exclamatory. How handsome boy you are, not of exclamation. Rule 2, how plus adjective plus subject plus verb plus extension plus not of exclamation. Example, I am very glad to see you. Exclamatory. How glad I am to see you. Not of exclamation. Example, he was very happy to see his mother. Exclamatory. How happy he was to see his mother. Not of exclamation. Rule 3. What a plus adjective plus subject plus verb plus extension plus not of exclamation. Example, it is a very cute baby, exclamatory. What a cute baby it is, not of exclamation. Rule 4. What and plus adjective plus subject plus verb plus extension not of exclamation. Example, he is a very excellent teacher here. Exclamatory. What an excellent teacher he is here, not of exclamation. Rule 5. If plus sentence a baki angsho. Example, he wishes he could be an officer. Exclamatory. If he could be an officer, not of exclamation. Rule 6. Hurrah, not of exclamation, or oh, not of exclamation, plus next clause or second clause. Example, it is a matter of joy that he has got a job. Exclamatory. Oh, not of exclamation. He has got a job. Rule 7. alas not of exclamation plus next clause or second clause. Example, it is a matter of sorrow that he has failed. Exclamatory, alas not of exclamation, he has failed. Road 8, high, not of exclamation plus next clause or second clause. Example, it is a matter of shame that he has stolen. Exclamatory, high, not of exclamation, he has stolen. Let us practice. They are very nice. Number 2, he was very weak boy. Number 3, she is a very excellent girl. Number 4, he wishes he could be rich. Number 5, we are very happy for your help. Number 6, it is a matter of joy that you have got a prize. Number 7, it is a matter of sorrow that he has failed. Answer. Number 1, how nice, they are not of exclamation. Number 2, what a weak boy, he was not of exclamation. Number 3, what an excellent girl, she is not of exclamation. Number 4, if he could be rich, not of exclamation. Number 5, how happy we are for your help, not of exclamation. Number 6, hurrah, not of exclamation, you have bought a prize. Number 7, alas, not of exclamation, he has failed.
এতক্ষণ ধরে আমরা অ্যাসার্টিভ থেকে এক্সক্লামেটরি সেন্টেন্সে আলোচনা করলাম, এখন আমরা অ্যাসার্টিভ থেকে ইম্পারেটিভ এবং ইম্পারেটিভ থেকে অ্যাসার্টিভের আলোচনা করব।
What type of example and this sentence according to meaning? These sentences are assertive and imperative. Help the poor. You should help the poor. I finish the work. Let me finish the work. You should follow my example. Follow my example. Now, I am going to discuss assertive to imperative or
imperative to assertive.
Line up comes after the end of the lesson. Students will be able to change the sentence assertive to imperative or imperative to
assertive.
Note, বাক্য পরিবর্তন করার সময় খেয়াল রাখতে হবে যেন অর্থই পরিবর্তন না হয়। Structure and example, imperative sentence. Imperative sentence, অনুপ্রসূচক বাক্য, express command, order, request, advice, prohibition or proposal, etc. Structure, verb plus object, NP plus extension, do not or never plus verb plus object, NP plus extension, leg plus NP1 indirect object plus verb plus NP2 direct object plus extension. Please or kindly plus verb plus NP object plus extension. Verb plus indirect object plus direct object. Example, do you work, touch your nose, go at once, do not run in the sun, never tell a lie, let me solve the problem, let him go there, please give me your pen, kindly open the door, slap me a flower. Assertive to imperative. Assertive structure, subject plus verb plus object extension. Imperative structure, verb plus object extension. Assertive example, you should help your neighbor. Imperative, please help your neighbor. Assertive, you work hard. Imperative, work hard. Assertive structure, subject plus auxiliary verb plus noun plus main verb plus object extension. Imperative structure, do not plus verb plus object extension. Assertive example, you should not go out. Imperative, do not go out. কখনো কখনো শুড ব্যবহার করতে হয়, অ্যাসার্টিভ ইম্পারেটিভ. অ্যাসার্টিভ স্ট্রাকচার change the following sentences according to direction. Please help me. Assertive, do not go out. Assertive, you close the door. Assertive, you should not beat the dog. Imperative, shut up.
Assertive.
Answer of those question. Number one, you should help me. Number two, you should not go out. Number three, close the door. Number four, do not beat the dog. Number five, shut up. Assertive to imperative. Assertive structure, subject, first person or third person plus verb plus object extension. Imperative structure, leg plus objective or subject plus verb plus object. Assertive example, he plays cricket. Imperative, let him play cricket. We go to school every day. Let us go to school every day. Assertive structure, subject, first person or third person plus auxiliary verb plus not plus main verb plus object. Imperative, let not plus objective form of subject plus verb plus object. Assertive example, he does not like your manner. Imperative, let not her like your manner. Assertive, I do not do such work. Imperative, let not me do such work. Sells the following sentences according to direction. Let me go out. Assertive. He finishes the work. Imperative. Let not him break the window. Assertive. I do not forget his name. Imperative. She wants to give you a presentation. Imperative. Answer of this question. I should go out, finish your work. He should not break the window. Let not me forget his name. Let her give you a presentation. Evolution orally. Change the following sentences according to direction. Number one, you should not break the door. Imperative. Number two, you do not break the window. Assertive. Number three, touch your nose. Assertive. Number four, bring me a book. Assertive. Number five, we should discuss the matter. Imperative. Answer of this question. Number one, do not beat the dog. Number two, you should not break the window. Number three, you touch your nose. Number four, you should bring me a book. Number five, let us discuss the matter. Homework. Number one, they are very nice, explanatory. Number two, he was a very honest man, explanatory. Number three, she is very beautiful girl, explanatory. Number four, I wish I could fly in the sky, explanatory. Number five, we are very glad to see this event, explanatory. Number six, bravo, not of exclamation, you have done well, assertive. Number seven, alas, not of exclamation, I am undone, assertive. Number eight, let us do the work, assertive. Number nine, do not go there, assertive. Number ten, we should not have the word, imperative. Time to say goodbye.